filled in my name and my email address. Didn't give them too many details because I did find it strange. About a week later, I noticed in my email inbox there had been quite a lot more emails than what I was used to. Most of them for things I wasn't really interested in, like music promotions for really old bands, online betting. There was actually one in particular that was 75% off a sofa. What am I meant to do with that?
The UK is rich with talented people who come from a diverse range of industries and cultures and will be able to bring vital skills to your team. But what are the costs to your business for hiring an employee in the UK, over and above just your employee salaries? Well, let's dive into some of the costs and terms you'll start to hear often as an employer. And now just a word about today's phone-in. Deirdre is opening the doors of her special love and relationship clinic. Your company director will also have a few financial responsibilities, some of which include submitting accurate accounts to Companies House, paying staff correctly, and submitting a company tax return to HMRC. There are also legal responsibilities as a director, such as filing confirmation statements and notifying Companies House of any changes in directorship or registered office.
I was told and I was sent a thing that
somebody is putting needles into your face in something and you don't even know what it is.
Very true. And we can also get appointments for these things. Like I can go onto an app on my phone right now and I could get an appointment to get my eyebrows threaded, waxed, whatever, and to get Botox into my skin, that poison into my skin that I've never had before and I've no idea what it's going to do to me. So that.